just working in my yard when I saw a possum crouch down, and he was shaking and full of fear. And when she stood up, I asked, "Baby, why are you crying?" She said, "Because he's cute and he's down there and he's dying." The fairies and I ordered crab cakes, blue crab cakes. Blue crab cakes, blue crab cakes.
Thanks to Willie for correcting these lyrics. Thanks to David Cooper for correcting these lyrics. Now, no, you had to do the same thing, time. Correct these lyrics down below, TXT, zero comments.
Microphones didn't work, the staff couldn't give a fuck. The crowd was getting out of hand and I told them all to shut the fuck up. All you rednecks, shut the fuck up. All you rednecks, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Someone got offended and wrote a piece of crap. Some spoiled bitch, rich kid, blogger, brat. Posted some graffiti done by some half-wit. I thought my actual name was Sun Kill Moon. What a dumb shit. Loves war on drugs. Suck my cock. War on drugs. Beer commercial rock. War on drugs. Suck my cock. War on drugs. Beer commercial rock. War on drugs. Let's give them a cheer. War on drugs to make three albums took them 9 fucking years.
This is the daytime version of Sun Kill Moon. I wish I could look out, but the sun is so bright. But you look like a beautiful audience. Thanks everybody for coming. Photographers, fuck you guys. I'm tired of you guys. Just kidding. Stick around. It's fine. I don't give a shit. Whatever. I'm fucking fat. Photos from here up. From here up only. And don't take pictures of me from this side. Straight ahead. Not from below my chin. Yeah! They're behind me! They know what I'm talking about. All right.
Count. If you see a band and you don't like their music, tell them that you like their light show.
Motherfucker. 1992, all I could afford was peas and Dunkin' Donuts. And I had 20 bucks left over that I spent on a hooker behind a window who reached out and jerked me off. I had a cassette walking back then, and I knew a girl. Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here. I'm not gonna talk much between songs because we got a short amount of time. We're playing a festival. It's not about us. What's that? Okay. We don't have a lot of time. Like usually we play about 3 hours. That's because 2 hours we're playing music, and the other hour I'm talking. But I can't do that tonight because we're playing a festival. It's not about us. It's about these other bands called, what is the one called? Nothing or something like that. It's because of nothing, you know, and these other bands called Nothing and fucking, I don't know, what are they called? Skinny Penis? I don't know. Whatever.
No one ever! Not one!
Shit, bro.
gotta get that song right.
And I gotta go in there and edit that word. Where's he from? Okay. I wish I had a live recording of that so I could just put that in the fucking recording of the song. Because I say Warsaw. Sorry. I thought it was from Warsaw. That's what they say in the boxing
thing.
Okay. I agree, maybe. I've only been to the airport there. I've never been. But this place is cool. And I mean that from the bottom of my heart. I don't say that about all places. But you guys have a very nice city center. It's a very nice city center. It's a nice, peaceful place. And I really, really genuinely like your town. It's nice. I will not fucking forget for the rest of my fucking life. It will be the last words I hear as I'm dying and going into my fucking grave. What's wrong? What's wrong? These are my last words as I'm dying. The little shit's dripping into my fucking veins. Brooks, bro. What was Mark's last words? Brooks, bro. Brooks, bro. It'll be written on my fucking grave. Brooks, bro. Here we go. This next song, I gotta mellow it out. Pushing my energy a little bit too much. So that's a nice little mellow song about Chris Squire from a band that Justin hates, that I love, and they're called Yes.
Yes.
The movie was dubbed in Italian, and Steve Shelley fell asleep. Because they cut all my other scenes. I think of John Paul Jones and John M. Russell. Beautiful You. And Justin wrote this beautiful piece of music. And I did the other part. Thank you guys. You've been a wonderful audience. You've been great. You've been great. And thank you to Moran and Pierre. And y'all are just super polite. And I just love how you just throw all your clothes on the stage as a coat rack. Just really cool. You got your beers and drinks and hats and coats all over the front of the stage, and it's just awesome. And thank you so much, Duda, for the beautiful flowers. The beautiful flowers. Who's got something for Justin? Some little gift, somebody. There's something cool. You got something. She's waving her hand. I like gifts. What does she got? You're just waving your hand. Oh, whatever. He's got one for Justin. Oh, good. What do we got? From what? From Wales. Justin's from Wales. Wales. Give it up for Wales. What is it? Welsh flag. All right, for Wales. Justin's not actually from Wales. He's from Manchester, but he currently lives in Wales.
Kentucky!
How did you end up in Wales, Justin? How did you end up?
My girlfriend is from Liverpool. And if you don't want to live in Liverpool...
What you definitely don't want to live in.
And you want to live near the beach, and you want to live cheap, North Wales.
Whatever, man. Me and this guy got more music we're making. We're going to drop another album. It's going to blow everybody's fucking minds in 2017. All out of Wales and San Francisco. Beautiful you. Sending this out one to you guys from Wales. What's... And Folsom Prison? Don't tell people about that part of my life. God damn it, I didn't want anybody to know that. I did a couple years in Folsom Prison. So what? Armed robbery shit. Who fucking cares? I didn't kill anybody. What were you saying about Folsom? What city? Oh, fuck yeah, I know Folsom. Why'd you have to tell everybody that? What? Yeah, I don't know that bar. I just know the fucking prison. Thanks. I didn't really go to prison in Folsom.
Did you shoot a man in Reno?
Yeah. Did shoot a man in Reno. Let's play dueling banjos. Let's see if Justin can play dueling banjos or Nick. What is it? It's from the fucking movie Deliverance. It totally fucked my brain up. Nick, you know, I wanted to start it. Let's see if Justin can do it. You gotta listen to me first. It's like a call and response. Competition now. Hold on. Bada bum 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 bum. Folsom Prison. All right, that's our version of dueling banjos. Thank you, everybody. Oh, shit. I wish there wasn't just one more song left. This is the best part of touring, is being on stage. The rest of it sucked. Airplanes, taxis. It sucks. It's the only good part. All right.